Hi, welcome to Snobio. I'm Ksenia, and today's video, we're going even deeper into the topic of sales objections. But before we start, like this video and subscribe to learn more sales and marketing tips that'll help your business grow. Now, let's get real. How many times have you heard from your prospect, "It's too expensive," or "I'm not sure if it fits our budget"? If you say never, I assume you're not in sales. Every sales rep has faced this objection at least a few times in their career. But is the price really an issue? Or is there something else behind it? Or it's just a brush off? Most sales reps in this situation immediately offer a discount. But is it a good sales strategy for dealing with this kind of objection? I want to know what you think about it, so share your thoughts in the comments below. Speaking of the discounts, in our future guides, I will talk about offering the discounts the right way, so stay tuned. So what should one do when faced with such an objection? First and foremost, do not jump into responding to the objection right away. Take a slight pause and offer your smallest plan or package. If the price is still a problem, dig deeper. Now, let's take a closer look at some tips on how you can deal with price objections. Number one, uncover underlying objections. In most cases, your prospective clients may hide other objections and use pricing as an easy way out. Your task is to find out what is lying under it by asking questions. For example, if the price wasn't an issue, would you still want this product? Or are there any other concerns besides the price? Or is the price the main thing keeping you from making a purchase? Number two, move your prospect's focus on the value. Refocus your prospect's attention from the price to the value that your product or service will bring to them while reaching their goals and satisfying their needs. Ask them what usefulness your solution has for them. When you get your prospect to see the value of the solution and put it in financial terms, your prospect's resistance to the price will get much lower. Number three, emphasize the return on investment. Do some math on the ROI for your prospect. Show them that making a small investment now will pay off down the line in higher revenue, lower costs, or a combination of benefits. Here's where case studies will come in handy. If your prospect sees that one of your customers got great value from your product, they are more likely to believe that they'll get that value too. Just make sure to give your prospect a case study relevant to their business. Dealing with price objections can be a really tense experience if you do not have a plan. Hope our tips will help you discover and address your prospect's real concerns, build stronger relationships, provide a solution, and create more happy customers. Unfortunately, the price isn't the only one objection you're likely to come across. Check out more of our sales objection guides to learn how to handle them like a pro. See you!